I can't wait to, for the one time I get hooked, into God and losing the game.
Well done.
Ah! No.
Reset on those Phantom Knives here, and there's Spray BM. I'm not an admin. I don't have pause power or any of that. It's currently Swabs Magoo pushing in this top lane quite a bit. Gonna be diving through the... Wait, what? Wait, Blizzard? Bug. Huh? Wait. That's a...
Hazu Ops is not disappointing either. It's a little bit of a Chihuahua style that he plays here, but still, I'll accept that. And I'm really curious to see if Shrimpy and his boys can make the play again. Oh my god! What? Nice! What a sexy play by Mena. Beautiful setup. Pulling Shrimpy in and allowing the near kill. Shrimpy jumps out.
Maybe. No. A boop.
Oh.
Nice. Please. Oh. He's dead.
Nice.
I go bot.
Clearing
the way
at one?
Except until we're about to feed, but that's beside the point.
Get this horde off of it.
I am still thinking it.
I am still doing it, team. Still doing it. I'm still doing it.
Oh my god.
What am I doing? The 1v4. Let's go. Oh shit. I'm out of here. The fool stuff.
Putain, les Russes, j'ai rien contre, hein. Mais ils sont tellement nuls, c'est un truc de ouf sur ce jeu, ça me fait péter un boulard. C'est dangereux, hein. C'est dangereux d'avoir ça. Ils, en plus, ils envahissent le milieu. Hein.
Put damage in. He went into Reign of Vengeance on level 10. Top side, Mena still pushing this out. Nicely done. They go for Garrosh and they take him down. Garrosh is dead. Here comes the Reign of Vengeance and Shrimpy. Oh my god. Riptire rips Turana to shreds as Mena sees the opportunity coming in from the top and flanking them. Bakul dodges out on the bomb. Oh, he goes down. That's 57 gems! That's 57 gems right there. They're even trying to go for another kill, but the gems are not recovered and we have...
I'm coming. What? What was that?
Make the grave keep up pay for
that. Oh, double kill.
Hello, Q?
I'm not using my, filters on it. Okay, I am using it. Okay, I do have my move.
Oh, sorry. That was absolutely disgusting.